And our third and final play of the week is from last Friday's tournament game between LCC and Bluffton. In the final seconds of the first quarter, Carson Parker launches a deep three ball and he sinks it in. The junior making it look easy as he sets his feet and nails the three-point attempt just above the half-court line. Carson Parker takes home our final play of the week.